we mustn't forget he had his supporters inside Libya as well, and people who were willing to fight till the end. He did have his for most ordinary Libyans, yeah, it was embarrassing and it was horrendous living under that kind of regime for 40 years. The Gaddafi years, it was just the strangest place. Totally eccentric, totally very difficult to access, very difficult to do research in, so you take research trips there, but it was very difficult to talk to anybody once you were there, and the more critical your writing.
What is going on these roads? What was it? What was the goal? What was she planning on doing?
Well, no, because I'm confused by the script answer.
I'm
just
wondering
whether this might turn next.
Yeah,
that's what I was
going to
ask. I was expecting
the ambiguity,
so that's why I'm sorry. Maybe we had
just gone for a ref.
Concentrate when you're on these roads, mate. Can't be doing that. Got a tire, isn't it?
Contempla.
not, is a different physical type, is longer and leaner. And presumably he's got that skin tone, he's got the hair, and he does look like him on various pictures that I've seen.
Roundabout! F*** off!
Your profession today. If you want to come on and play, text us on 82122. You can play the jumps a little bit later.
Jesus Christ. Beep,
Look at you getting a right Eiffel. Babe. Are you taking a piss? You're fucking sick.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, mate,
no
problem.
So,
all right, yeah. Well, thanks for putting me in the picture anyway.
No worries. All right, buddy.
See you later, mate. Take care.
All right, speak to you later.
Just go through the red light.
I've noticed that happens a lot.
Look at that!
And look, highway maintenance again.
Yeah, it's always, bloody
it's
hell.
It's always highway maintenance.
You all right?
Keep going, babe.